misses me. All right, y'all, so I'm about to get ready to rebraid my hair. We're gonna take these old braids out that I had in for maybe about 2 weeks now. I love just these silly, I call them silly braids, y'all. I love doing these two silly braids because they're super easy when I work out. But we're gonna try to do something different. Instead of these two braids, we're gonna do four and try to get a little creative with them. So come with me, y'all, while I take this out and rebraid my hair. Okay, hair is all out. We're gonna get ready to detangle and then we're going to blow it out. Alright, y'all, this side is detangled, as you can see, and we're gonna detangle the other side and I'll be right. Y'all, my hair is all detangled, so let's get ready to braid it. And y'all see how long my hair has gotten since I cut it? It's crazy, right? I'm starting to get some growth. Only thing is, y'all, I have not flat ironed my hair since I cut it. But eventually I will flat iron it to try to see where my length is and also give it a trim. So y'all stay tuned to that video of me flat ironing my hair one of these days. Alright, y'all, so we're gonna split. We already put our hair down the middle. We're going to split each side into two, but we're gonna start with this side right here. We're gonna split it down the middle to make two parts. Alright, y'all, now that we split this down the middle, straight back, now we're going to split each part into two. So I'm gonna tell you what I mean by that. I'm going to split it along the ear. So part it down the ear, just like that. So let's do that again. Part it down the ear. Just like that. All right, I'm going to use some twisters to kind of separate it all. Cause we're doing a crossover braid, and to order to do the crossover braid, we have to split them. Okay, then we're gonna split the top to match this parting. Bam. It's split like that. Now, to do this one, we're going to put this back section right here into a ponytail. And when we braid it, we're going to braid it, and then it's going to cross over here, y'all. Now, so we have this section, and we have this top section. And we're gonna braid this, and it's gonna cross over here, and we're gonna braid that, and it's gonna cross over there. So let's start braiding. All right, y'all. So what I decided to do just to braid it straight back because I was having trouble with doing the crossover method. And it's not that I was having trouble. I just didn't like how this side was looking and it wasn't looking as neat to me. And I don't like to be going out any kind of way. So I switched it off and I braided this straight to the back. So we're about to do straight to the back for this one. So let's just do that. Alright y'all, we're gonna go in with some of this curly hair and put it all over to make it look even more cuter. All right, y'all, here's the finished look. Let me know what y'all think.